If you want to learn more about investing for yourself so you can grow your wealth and retire early, maybe buy a few personal jet planes along the way, you know, pretty typical stuff, or maybe you're interested in a career in finance and you want to educate yourself a little bit more, then you'll want to stick around because in this video, I'm going to give you the top five courses on investments that you can access online today through Coursera. So stay tuned. Hey folks, Richard Walls here, and welcome to my channel where I help you with career development and personal finance. So if either of those two topics are of interest to you, do make sure to subscribe down below and hit the notification bell so you get notified of when I post new videos. So with that said, let's get to it. So I'll start with this. When it comes to investing on your own, the most simple and practical path forward is to just invest in an S&P 500 index fund that contains within it a whole bunch of stocks, such that the performance in that fund and in your portfolio will be closely reflective of the overall market, which historically has provided some pretty good returns. Now, I've got a video that talks about an example of that with the Vanguard ETF. I've got a link in the description below. You can check that out. But let's say you want to invest in individual stocks. You want to understand a little bit better how the stock market works and how to determine whether any given stock is worth buying or if it's not for that reason. And as I mentioned earlier, if you're interested in a career in finance, it could be in investment banking. You're in luck because I've got some fantastic courses you can explore on Coursera, which is one of my favorite online learning platforms that I talk about quite a bit on my channel. And all the links to these five courses can be found in the description below, so make sure to check those out as I talk through them. First is Investment and Portfolio Management from Rice University, which is a well-regarded top 20 university in the US with a respectable ranking in best global universities as reported by US News and World Report. The course itself is a 3-week course and it is part of a 5-course specialization program offered by this university, which I'd recommend you check out in its entirety if you like this course. But you'll learn about risk and return on investment and how to measure against benchmarks. You'll also hear about active versus passive investing, and when it comes to personal finance, you'll certainly want to know the difference because it's going to highlight the differences of investing in index funds, which require minimal or close to no fees, versus active investing, which carries much higher fees for theoretically better performance. Spoiler alert, it often does not, and you'll learn about that in this course. Second is Portfolio and Risk Management from the University of Geneva, which is another one of the world's best universities with a recent ranking of 101, again from the same reporting publication. Like the previous course, this is also part of a specialization of multiple other courses. So if you happen to like this one, check out the others. This will also cover some investment strategy, but it will also touch on risk management. You'll learn about diversification and the different asset classes you can invest in. And you'll learn about modern portfolio theory, which is one of the most commonly used investing frameworks used by investment banks everywhere. Third is Investment Fundamentals of Performance Evaluation from the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, which lands at number 72 of best global universities. There's a follow-up course that, in my opinion, should really be all in one longer course combined with this one. But there's a ton of content in here that's going to really review risk versus reward and how one can evaluate certain investments using the capital asset pricing model, or CAPM, as well as some other methodologies, all of which have their pros and cons, and you'll learn about those. And towards the end of this second course here, you'll learn a lot more about individual investing. So you as an investor, you'll learn about how to best approach it. Fourth course is Investment Management with Python and Machine Learning from EDHEC Business School, which is a top 15 business school in Europe with campuses in a few places like Paris, London, and Singapore. This one is admittedly a little bit more specialized. You'll be using the Python programming language to calculate or compute risk versus reward for different investments within a broader portfolio. But it also gives you the foundation and concepts for investment strategy, which you'll of course need because you need to know what you're going to be coding for. So if you have some proficiency in programming languages or specifically Python, or you're just interested in coding, this might actually be a worthwhile entry point so that you have something to apply the coding learnings to. For me, I've always learned best when I'm able to apply something to a problem that I have or something that's going to yield some great rewards. So this course is an interesting way to bridge the gap between coding and investments. Fifth is financial markets from this really obscure university that you probably haven't heard of. It's, I think it's called Yale. I'm kidding, of course. It's one of the best universities in the world. It's ranked number 12 for that matter. This course is very useful because it's just one course and it talks about the financial markets at a very macro level. And like the other courses, it's going to give you good overviews of investing strategy, but it also goes into a little bit of detail on the history of financial markets. So they'll cover major financial events like recessions or financial bubbles and how certain financial events and government regulations are all connected. So it's a really great overview as you look to invest yourself or again, start a career in investment to understand the world around you and what's impacting the decisions that you make. Folks, those are your top investment courses on Coursera. Hopefully they give you a good foundation to either help you invest on your own or to pursue a career in investment banking or finance. If you got value out of this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And also let me know in the comments down below if you yourself have taken any of these courses or if you've taken other courses on investing that you really liked. Now it doesn't have to be on Coursera, but any ones that you would recommend, I would invite you to leave a note down below. With that said, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you around.